माई डियर किड्स एंड पेरेंट्स, वेलकम टू माई चैनल माई पाठशाला बाई नीतू निगम। जैसा कि आपको पता ही है, मैं अभी NCO ओलंपियाड वर्कबुक की प्रैक्टिस सेट चैप्टर वाइज लेकर आ रही हूँ। इससे पहले हमने चैप्टर 3rd तक के वर्कशीट को एक्सप्लेन कर चुकी हूँ और आज हम चैप्टर 4 देखेंगे। साथ ही बच्चों, आपको मैं ये भी बताना चाहूँगी, इससे पहले आप हमारे वीडियो क्लास 5th के CBSE स्कूल के सिलेबस के अकॉर्डिंग कंप्यूटर्स के सारे सिलेबस को हमने चैप्टर वाइज एक्सप्लेन किया है और साथ ही उसके स्कूल से रिलेटेड CBSE सिलेबस के अकॉर्डिंग बुक के क्वेश्चन सॉल्व करवाए हैं। अगर आप उस बुक के क्वेश्चन को सॉल्व करने के बाद यहाँ पर ओलंपियाड वर्कशीट देखेंगे तो आपको ज़्यादा अच्छे से क्वेश्चन समझ में आएगा और आप उसे सॉल्व कर पाएंगे। साथ ही मैं आपको यह भी बताना चाहूँगी कि मैंने क्लास 5th में कंप्यूटर सब्जेक्ट से रिलेटेड प्रैक्टिकल जो चैप्टर है उसके मैंने प्रैक्टिकल वीडियो डाले हैं, उसे भी आप एक बार अवश्य देखिए। तो चलिए आज का हम चैप्टर स्टार्ट करते हैं। आज का चैप्टर है विंडो 7। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, आइडेंटिफाई द फॉलोइंग। इट इज़ द फाइल मैनेजर डैट अलाउ यूजर्स टू मैनेज द फाइल्स एंड फोल्डर्स। It can be used to navigate the hard drive and display the contents of the folder. Option A, Window Messenger. Option B, Window Explorer. Option C, File Handler. And option D, Control Panel. Correct answer is option B, Window Explorer. Window Explorer is a file manager application of Windows 7. It is widely used for organizing files and folder. Question number 2. A features of Windows 7 that is used to show only a single window when your desktop is cluttered up the open window. Option A, arrow snap. B, arrow pick. Option C, arrow shark. And option D, arrow flip. Correct answer is option C, arrow sack. Question number 3. Which of the following statement holds true about Windows Explorer? Statement 1. It display hierarchical structure of file, folder and drives. And statement 2. The key combination start button and E is used to open it. A. Only statement 1. B. Only statement 2. C. Both statement 1 and statement 2. And D, neither statement 1 or statement 2. Correct answer is option C, both statement 1 and statement 2. Question number 4. Which of the following statement is are correct with respect searching Windows 7? इसमें से कौन सा statement Windows 7 को search करने के संबंध में correct है? Option A, you can specify the word or phrase which you are looking for in the file. 2, you can specify the size of the file. 3, you can specify the data on which files was modified. Option A, only 1. Option B, only 3. Option C, both 1 and 2. And option D, 1, 2 and 3. Correct answer is option D, 1, 2 and. Question number 5. What is pinning? Option A, right clicking any icon in the start menu for viewing recently used files in a jump list. B, linking to folders containing the items you use the most. And C, attaching a program icon directly to the taskbar or start menu for quick access. Option D, the command used to show desktop. Correct answer is option C. Question number 6. What is window taskbar? Window taskbar kya hai? Option A, a program that identify the path for the currently open folder. Option B, the command center for changing window properties. Option C, a software that controls the basic operation on your computer. And option D, an element of GUI that appears at the bottom of the screen and display icon of the programs that you can easily access. So, correct answer is option D, an element of GUI that appears at the bottom of screen and display icon of the program that you can easily access. Question number 7. Pressing start button and tabs key show an arrow view in window. This view is known as option A, stamp, B, pick arrow, C, flip 3D, and D, shake 3D. Correct answer is flip 3D. In flip 3D features, the background of desktop becomes a little darker and all the open window are displayed across the desktop in a 3D view as shown here. Question number 8. What is address bar? Address bar kya hai? Option A, a software that controls the basic operation of your computer. Option B, a folder that stores the files you want to delete and allow you to restore them if needed. C, a program used to show thumbnail preview. And D, a text box that identifies the path for the currently opened folder. Correct answer is option D. An address bar can be seen in browser or window explorer. In browser, it is used for entering the URL of a website. Question number 9. Akash is working in Windows 7. He right-click one of the application pinned to the taskbar and a group of link appeared as shown in the given image. This features of Windows 7 is called. Option A, jump list. B, pin jump. C, link list. And D, none of this. Correct answer is option A, jump list. Question number 10. Windows Touch is a feature that is available to Home Premium, Professional and Ultimate edition of Windows 7. What is the significance of this features? Option A, it enables user that touch screen to simply move things around with their fingers. B, it increases the performance of processor. C, it helps the user to enter voice command. And D, it makes the system more reliable. Correct answer is option A, it enables user with touch screen to simply move things around with their fingers. Question number 11. Which of the following features of Windows 7 is shown the given image? इनमें से जो इमेज दिख रहे हैं ये विंडोज 7 के कौन से इमेज हैं? ए, एरो पीक. बी, एरो ग्रिड. सी, एरो स्नैप. एंड डी, एरो शार्क. करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए, एरो पीक. क्वेश्चन नंबर 12. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेप शुड बी फॉलो द इंक्रीज द साइज ऑफ डेस्कटॉप आइकॉन. राइट क्लिक ऑफ एनी आइकॉन, व्यू एंड लार्ज आइकॉन. ऑप्शन बी, right click of any icon, properties and large icon. Option C, right click on desktop, view and large icon. And option D, right click on desktop, arrange and large icon. So correct answer is option C, right click on desktop, view and large icon. Question number 13. Which of the following programs are available by default window operating system? इनमें से default window operating system कौन सा है? So correct answer is option D, all of these. Paint, Notepad and WordPad are software programs which are found implicitly in Windows 7 and hence user is not required to download it or buy them. Question number 14. A set of routine that works closely with the hardware and loads the operating system into the computer memory is called. Option A, BIOS. B, BIOS. C, BOIP. and D, none of this. Correct answer is option B, B-O-I-S. Question number 15. Which of the following step when follow the display the date and time properties dialog box and shown here? Option A, control panel, personalization, date and time. B, click the time display in notification area of taskbar. C, right click on desktop, date and time, and D, press start button plus T key. So correct answer is option B, click the time display notification area on taskbar. Question number 16. What is the use of control panel in Windows 7? Windows 7 mein control panel ka kya use hai? Option A, it identify the path for the currently open folder of Windows Explorer. B, it is command center for configuring Windows setting. C, it is the command used to close a window. And D, it lets you attach or pin a program icon directly to the task or start menu. Correct answer is option B. Control panel is used for changing various setting of the computer system running Windows 7. Hence, it is command center for configuring Windows settings. Using it, you can install a program, change date and time setting, view and update hardware setting, etc. आज के लिए इतना ही. वीडियो काफ़ी लंबा हो रहा है, तो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चंस जो मैं हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में लेकर आऊँगी. तो प्लीज़ हमारे चैनल को लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए एंड शेयर कीजिए. और अगर आप पहली बार हमारे चैनल पर आ रहे हैं तो प्लीज़ हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और बेल आइकॉन को दबाना ना भूलें, जिससे कि आपको इसी प्रकार के एजुकेशनल वीडियो मिलती रहे. थैंक यू.